gonna work, you're not. Looks good. So far. Think it's gonna work today. Wasn't working yesterday, wouldn't let me stream at all. Hopefully, it should be online. Right then, so here I am on SimCity. Having a bit of a break, shall we say, from Railcast Tycoon World at the moment. It's onto playing this for a bit. Thought I'd boot it up. Haven't played it since May, as I say. It's been a while. Luckily, I already had a region set up and started. I haven't had to go through the process of farming all that money again. Just gonna have the delve straight in. And have some fun. Right, so I am currently working on, what am I working on? What am I working on? I was waiting for something. Definitely waiting for something. What was I waiting? Oh yes, I was waiting to upgrade that, which I have done. Done my water and power, so now, need to figure out where I'm going to do my mega towers. So I've got to get the population to get this fully upgraded. Do next education. Do want to do education. There. Now I might as well put that there as well. There we go. Mega towers, that's what I was thinking of doing. So I need to get the population. Perfect size. That's where I'm putting them. That's where I'll be able to put some, because I've got that there, haven't I? So, hold on then. Just is connected. I'll leave that one for now. What I do want to do for you. Yes, but there's no workers. I know. Don't worry about it. I'm not. That was the last one. Right, so, oh yeah, because I've got obsolete. Don't need that there anymore. You can stop spewing that out. And send it all to here instead. Nice. Ooh, that. Can I get two in? That's the question. Can I or can I not get two in? No. No worries. Not with how I've built the roads. I can do that though. How many is that? Four. We can get rid of this one. Yeah, I can get a route down the back. One, two, three, and then we go for four. Hopefully what I should be able to do. I don't need it. I know I don't need it. Probably now point. That's the one I wanted to click on. That one all the way over there. This is going to be the tricky part. Getting this out there. There you go. That'll do. That'll do, pig. I should have stretched it a bit further out to see if I could turn these round actually. Lessen the traffic a bit. What he's done is done. Let's get this get these up quicker than quick before they all start moving out, but this is now work. Yeah, it might have been what? Nearly 6 months since I've been on this, but still remember how it's played. That's for sure. Just waiting there. Oh yeah, that's an interesting there. To get on that as well. I'll do one thing at a time. I'm in no rush. The university is approved. Where's the fire? I don't know. Wherever it was, it's been put out. Yeah, I'll do that in a minute. Have I got enough? I won't have enough. Get lost then. That'll do for now. What was it? 600,000, if I remember rightly. To fully upgrade the town hall. City hall, it is now. Let's get that out of the way. I've got all my schools and stuff to do as well yet, but I'll get this done first. Definitely glad I climbed these four cities too. Come in and then gone off. Yeah, I was gonna gifts and money over, but yeah. No connection. Whether that one has or not, I don't know. I think he needs to for Bright or Ryle or needs to defend Rail. Can't spirit foil that way. Upgrade. Stick it that way. At least I can keep the houses there, and then I can put the helipad in that little space there. Always in bed. Right. You, right for you. Here it is. It is indeed 600,000. Ever on here or something. Play through a few, play through a couple of games today, I think. And then it's a bit loud, isn't it, there? And now it's gone completely. I only turned it down, I didn't turn it off. No, so don't come back. Oh well. Give it time, it'll come back. So that layer should do it then. There's 10,000 per each, and that's 80,000. I'm at 520, so that should give me 600,000 that I need. And I can squish them. As I said, anything that I might have to do, well, the thing that I will do. I'm going to rebuild these, the rails will connect to that outside. Well, one then, last one. Yes, I know, they're still for rent. There we go. That done. Right, so now get rid of them. All right, I wondered why that was doing that. Now I know. M&M. What was I gonna do? So the next thing I need to do, well, the next thing I want to do is get a university set up somewhere. Where can I put my university? Hopefully, should so I'll just get rid of the lot stick in the middle. There we go, thank you. Where is it? I can build. Here we go. Build everything on campus. Just the two for now. What else am I gonna need? I'm gonna need... to slow you down, ditch the little bag we want, get the big one in there. Oh, poop! You know what I haven't done? Aha! Okay, so I need to. What do I need to do? I need to exit to the main menu. Play. Which one shall I do? Let's do it there. Because I need an airport so I can have the helicopters on the fire and police station. So, in here, somewhere, once I've finished planning out, back in a moment. Yeah. Okay. Ah, look at you. Alright. Excuse me. Hello, thank you. That's interesting. Oh, it's slightly different, isn't it? Slightly off. Why? You, excuse me, damn. The right to the edge. No, leave that bit. Oh, shall I? Yes, I will leave that bit. Leave that bit alone. We know it won't do that, that's why I'm glad I have got that. There you go. Oh, you have to get rid of that one as well now, can't I? So I have to do the same there as well. No, that says clear. Right, so everything should be coming unlocked for me now. this. Should have planes. There we go. Go on now. Shell oil, shan't I? It's gonna be a question. I do need, yeah, I'm gonna have to, aren't I? I'm not gonna have to, but I've got 50 million to play. We only needed to do. I'm gonna need to do it with one of them. I'll do it with that one. I've just thought of something that I could do, I don't really need to do because there's a lot of money in the region anyway, but I suppose as a fail safe. Nice to have a backup. Get the water sourced first. Which way is the wind blowing? This way. Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? Oh, which way am I building? Yay! That way! Reach the limit, but I don't think so. I do need to be a bit careful. Of course. Might have to get rid of that one off there. Might have to go get gone that one. I can't even fit one there. Damn. Need a sewage works on the back of it. Ah, oh, there's just not enough room, is there? Will it let me fit one in that way? No, because it's on top of the road. Damn. That was so close as well. It still won't let me fit it in. Okay. How about now? Oh, does that mean it's... Oh, hold on. There, that way. Does that mean... No. Does that mean you are... No. No. Is that supposed to be that way? It's supposed to be that way, isn't it? Damn. Dang it! So, I could put it that way, but that's backwards. Just backwards, man. See, it's even letting me fit it in that way now. That's just tapping the weedle. I need if I put it, what, there? Nice, that'll do. As I say, I could do with one this end now to cover this side. I don't think I'm going to fit one in. Good for that one. I'll need it. Yay, it has. It's let me put one here. That means I can wrap around the back. Power's only going to be temporary because that's going to be my great works as the solar one. It's the only one that actually is worth anything. Got power, got sewage, garbage out the way. Nice, setting the bridge straight on the junction. Yes, it was the right distance, but it's too close. Put off. Right there. Here we go. Yeah. Now you. Whatever then. That should be enough garbage coverage for that. Fire. Fire. No, not yet. No, I'm going to completely abandon those for now. The only one I will have for now. The hospital. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that's alright then. I love it all down here. Should I get rid of this one or should I get rid of that one? Or shall I get rid of this one? If it'll let me put it there. Yay! That's exactly where I wanted it. We'll stick you I'll put that there. Hopefully I can put that opposite. Airport. Where have I got? Got me buses. Got me trains. No, I haven't yet. Or should I just... yeah. Connect it with a big road. Now because I will... oh, I need to set that to on. I will off for now. Importing. Yeah, because freight is going to be just as important. Because I am going to have a city dedicated to gambling, so these three cities are my supporting cities, and that one's going to be where all the casinos are. Obviously there's going to be a few casinos in this one, that one, and the other one. So they are supporting cities, and it does help to have tourists coming into the region as a whole. Rather than, yeah, just to one city. Like that. Ooh, you are. Ah, yeah, go on then. Nicely does it. So I need to ditch you through ship. Ditch you through ship on that one. Yeah, now I'll keep it like that. Oh, wrong one. That's the one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. 1, 2 of those. Give it all up. And then get rid of them. That's all transport done. That's up and functioning now. I believe that's up and functioning. Wow. How? I've got no power. Oh yeah, I have. I've got power. Alright. Staff are coming in from the other city, I presume. That's not the one I wanted to click on, is it? That is. Yeah, 278. Mutiny. Cool. Yes, big ass cruise ship. So could. No, oh well, it's all done. What I wanted to do is done on here, which is just to get the basics going. Done. Back to the main menu. Get that saved to the server. Back to play, back to Let's Play, and back to Spooner Plains. One thing I was surprised to see when I booted this up was an update I'm quite surprised to see. Haven't had a look what it was for yet. What do I need to do then? I need to do something about this minus. I know I've got a lot of money in the bank, as I say, but it is nice to have a fail safe. Can't stay in the minus forever. So let's do this then. Plaza, that's what I want. Might as well futurize. That should be enough of that. Yep, there we go. So what I'll do now is elite mega towers. Now you don't need that this much to do this. You only need to farm about 20 million to do this to get it up and going, but I've already done all that. Let's pause it. Bye. Gone. Gone, gone, gone. Right, next is mall level 3. Everything high wealth. That's the one. That's the word I was looking for. High wealth. Wealth. Couldn't think of the word. Ah, just realised I put that on that side. Oh well. It's no biggie. Okay, so Blade. I'm gonna need to build a high school. Where are you? There you go. Definitely gonna need to build a high school before the high wealthers start to moan about education. Go on, I'll stick it there. Do. So I can normally, as you can see, sometimes squeeze one. Come on. There we go, right there. Go on, let's do valve. Oh shit, I've done too many. Is it worth it? Might as well. Right, I need you. I need one, two to send it out of the limit, and then I can browse on. Get you two. We wait, and out there, one more at the back. So I've got the grade school, high school, and I need to research that, don't I? if I remember rightly. I need to research that to have access to. Oh no, it's just. So I need the science and I need the research project. Oh well, okay. Just gals, it's been a while. Like I say, it's been a while since I've been on here. Oh, it was number two. Was it number two? Yes, it was number two. There it is. Requires the School of Science. Now what? I better get some transport built. Which side did I put the school bus stops on? I put them on the bottom. Bottom of these need to go on the top. On the top, come on. There you go, thank you. Risky because of the land value. No, but even they need bus stops. Transport shielded. There. No. Fire. Fire! Shit. Fire. There we go. What? Shut up. I've got an airport in the other one. Seriously? Yeah, no, don't worry about it. It's going as soon as all this. Oh, I've already got one down, I need another one. Right, apartments on the next layer. You, no, still hiring, it's out, fast forward. Come on, because I need my fire, man. There we go. Slow you down again. Yeah, go that way. So I will at some point need some of those. One, two, three. And we'll skip to this one. Go four, five. And then you can go anywhere else. There, and why not? Let's have the flag as well. Right, so health. Yeah, we're gonna want an emergency center. We're gonna want some wellness centers as well. Gets rid of that or not, having one there. Yeah, go on. Stick you there. 1, 2, 3. Stick two of them there. And then go 4 and 5. Them. I'm playing it like I was on it yesterday. Get rid of you. Large, the police precinct. Ready to let me do it. Not good. Oh, it's because of the school. Ah. Okay. So, in that case, we do this you. Can't build the detective wing yet because I haven't got. Well, I do need to reserve the spaces. So. Yeah, I can't go overkill on them. Because it limits what I can do with the rest of it. That's it, that way, and then you that way, and then I should be able to fit. Right for it. Should, if I've done it right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah, now I've put one too many. 8. See, there you go, it disappeared. Yeah. So, to get rid of one of you, so I can put the 8 belly flopper up on top. Yeah, well, you're gonna go now anyway. Or whatever. Blind Mastery. I've only just noticed somebody. Sorry, it's not very often. I got a bit stuck in the game there. Blind Master Gaming. It is on multiplayer. And yes, if you want, you can join the region. No problem at all. I'm currently on Europe West 5. the region is Let's Play. It is open. Somebody has already joined. They've joined and then... I think they built a little bit. Yeah, they built a little bit. But I couldn't gift any money over to them because I didn't have a route connection in this city. I haven't checked my other one yet, but... Well, that's an apartment. These ones. You need to get the academy built. Extra tabs. That one. I do have a few extra tabs. The build outside. Not to be confused with the Akkar, is it the Akkar project? The other one? This is completely different. It is a mod, yes. It was one of the original mods for SimCity. Done by a dude called Prox Cologne. For me, it's the ultimate one. Because it allows you to use any of this stuff outside the region with no fault, and it all works absolutely fine. Whereas with the Akkar one and the Orion, I think it is, you can't use them online, whereas this one you can. That's one of the other advantages. I need a school of science so I can get my great works started to underway. And stick the final one you on. Solar farm, great work. No, it's not sandbox. I don't play in sandbox on SimCity. Never have. Never. Well, I have to do just basically prat about. Other than that, here we are. Europe West 5. No, I didn't want to click on resume, I wanted to click on play, but yeah. No, I don't do sandbox, so everything needs to be researched. How do I have all the money? No, not a mod. Not a mod at all, there's no mods for that. You can't mod the money properly online without rollbacks and issues. This what I'm doing right here with the mega towers, this will show you how I did that with the money. It's a glitch with the mega towers, specifically the advertising crown. Absolutely no mods at all, I'm afraid. There is one other way around you can do it, but this is probably the better way as a long term. As you can see, I've done 8 elite mega towers. I'm doing every single one of them the same. So I started off with a mall at the bottom to keep them happy so they've got somewhere to shop. I do 2 apartment levels and then office high tech And then what I'll do is, on top of there, I'll put another apartment, then another apartment, all the way up to the advertising crown. But that'll show you exactly how to accumulate, not just hundreds of millions, but you can accumulate 2.1 something billion, it caps out at 2.147 or somewhere around there. All the way up, do this all the way to the top now, apartment 3, high wealth, thank you. The mod is... The only thing this mod allows me to do is to build outside this city box. Because of the way Prox Kalaun ripped the script, it also allows you to pretty much double up on mouse modules. So, I mean, you try and build a water pumping station with that many pumps on, you won't be able to do it. You'll be able to build 6, not a problem. But this mod allows you to build an additional 6, so I have 12. Pumping away. It's the same with the hospital. That's why I've got 5 helicopters on there instead of just 4, because the limit is actually 8. Well, it's double. The limit's double. This is the way it, the way it's all got scripted and whatnot. That's why I've got that many. I'm a high school. I can teach, I think it's 8,000, yeah, there you go. Teach 8,000 people. And as I say, it allows you to do this. I do sometimes do it, it's just hitting this. Just depends on how I want to play, but yeah, I can build any road I want outside the region. I can adjust, I can connect if I want to that over there. I can connect to that one if I wanted to. Buildings, any building. So if I wanted, I could put my sewage outside. I could put my police outside. Now I could put all my education. The only thing that doesn't work outside is the water pumping station. And that is because of how the maps were designed by Maxis. So they have to stay inside. But everything else works. But garbage is definitely a good one to have outside because it doesn't pollute your city. Oh damn, I can see if I can find the link. Actually, bear with me. Just get the next high tech on here. I'll have a browse. See if I've still got the link. See if it's still active. Because let's say it's been 6 months since I've been on this game. The last time I played it was the beginning of May. But bear with me, and I will It's not really, it's BLC, it's quadruple prox cologne, and now it's on Simtropolis, I think the website is. K-I-L-L-N-E-C-City. Well, there we go. Simtropolis. There we go, Simtropolis. Is that one? That one might be it, I don't know. When the page decides to load, I'll find out. Oh yeah, because you'll need the cam mod as well. Yeah, this seems to be it. There's loads of pages and there's 28 pages now. I have found the link with hold on, I found the link to his site on Simtropolis. Just have to have a read through that. Plop outside City Box and all these others. Where are we then? There we go. So, copy. If I should be able to paste that into my chat. There you go. And that is the dude who did this mod. I don't know, I wonder if I've actually still got the map or if I've still got the files. Just in case the links are dead, because if these links are dead, if I've still got them saved, where are we? Master files. Master set of files, SimCity still. Prox Cologne package, I've actually still got his package here. This is the exact same one that I'm using, so actually what I'll do is, even better, give you a link straight through to download the actual package itself, the raw file, a new folder, and it needs to be called props hello package v098 key. There we go. If I create that, and what I should be able to do is drag that over, bang you into there. Well, this may affect my stream. I just realised I'm trying to upload a package as well. Excellent. Right, and so that should now be in there. So what I will do is, if I generate a shareable link, copy you, what I should be able to do is, if you are still there you go, that link right there, I've just uploaded the exact same package that I'm using here to that Google Drive link. So if you read the first link for Simtropolis, that will tell you where to put the files. And if you want, there it is on the Google Drive. I've just uploaded the raw file for the package that I'm using now, the exact same one that I've got on here, which, as you can see, is a working one, because there are a few on there that don't work when I'm using version 098 P, more specifically the letter P at the end. So there are one or two that the don't work. Attractions. Landmarks, casinos, trading, where were I? What am I doing anyway? I've completely forgotten what I was doing. We're waiting for this, you know, to show how to get super profit. Super easy money. Everlasting money as well. Because it weren't this city I did it on, it was... Is it that one? I think I did it on. That's why it's cleared and wiped out, ready to be rebuilt. There we go, I'll top it off with a office high tech. Great police coverage, there should be. I've got 8 police helicopters. 7. Is it 7 or did I manage to build all 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh yes, there you go. Right then, so we're nearly done with this now for the infinite money. Because it does generate infinite profit. So you can say infinite money. Top it off with the hologram advertising crown. No, hologram advertising. go. And then we wait now, wait for them to build and finish. There we go, they're all built. Let's wait for them to get up and running. We'll know when they're up and running because we'll hit a nice bit of profit. But, there we go. It's what happens next is where the ditch comes into play. There we go, now they're up and running, 127. Oh, megatowers, into you, click on you. Yep, they're all green, all the tops are green. I mean, ultimately I could wait for that one to go green as well, just to eke that little bit more. But the idea is now, I'll go to here, megatower. That is what we'll retain. So if I just show you, we're making 15 grand an hour. So 15, 60, 120, so 240 altogether. We go along now and we just pulled out these. Wait for those to disappear. And I've still got monstrous profit. No, it was a little bit less. 628. 240, 15. Yeah, okay. That works out. And there you go, £128,000 permanent profit. And you can do that as many times as you want. So you can imagine it's quite easy to get up to a lot more than a couple of hundred million. Really, really easy. Who's researched that? I haven't researched that. Unless he did and it's only just come over here. Oh yeah, he's got an academy. Oh, okay. I'm straight into that, but yeah, as there you go. That's how you get infinite money on SimCity. No cheats, no mods, no nothing, just a glitch with the game. So now I've got me a permanent profit sorted. I'm only going to go and rebuild those megatowers. But I'm not going to have all of them elite. Has to be said. I'll pause it for this bit. I'm going to go... can I get them both on that side? Within reason, because I want to... There you are. Let's keep them on that side. That mall. Sky team with the mall. Which, thinking about it, what I should have done was the same with these two. Striking small. They're going to end up medium wealth as well. And these four are going to be high wealth. But yeah, as you can see, I nearly said multi-tower. Mega tower glitch is how to get super mega money, an infinite supply of it. $128,000 I got. You do that 10 times and you got a million an hour. It's more than that actually. It accumulates. How's my research going anyway, my solar farm? 38%. Well, I did upgrade it, didn't I, so... I did the school of law. I am the law. Yeah, good. Now... I need to redesign how I've done. Oh poop, I've just realised. You need the cam mod as well. Whatever, I'll sort that out in a moment. Let's get this done first. Oh, I've got to complete the research. Oh, you tart. Oh, it's been a while since I've played this game. I'm going to read it. Oh. Now back to you. To put you. That's it. Then, so let's just use this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Oh, I am a little bit rusty. I forgot I've got to research it. That's all I'm doing now really, is waiting on research, so I might as well get the academy built, hadn't I? Got everything else now. Get the academy built, see if I can start working on bagging some tourists in here. Dear me. Ow. am I doing jobs wise? Jobs. Available jobs. Ooh, unemployed high wealth. That's a good thing. Especially as I'm about to flop us. Yeah, go on. I'll put it there. It's gonna go there, so it's kind of... Reset. Start at the top. Work our way down. No, I'm not going to get building anything yet. What do I need to work on? What else? Ideally do I need to work on this, because I've got to think about Great Works and the fact that there's now bloody rail here. It's rather annoying. So that means so from that in the wrong city. I need to do it over there. Damn it. Complete and utter fudgesicles. So, for what it's worth, I've done these in the wrong city. I need to go. So I need trade headquarters to unlock and open everything for the trade port. That's what I need to work on unlocking next. Tried for. Right, it's done. Have a quick night. Come on. Down. Whoa, drop a lighter. I'm on. Oh. Party ho ho, 96. Keep wealthier workers. What? Oh, we've got swung the opposite way now. Why, what's wrong with the police? They will have the upper hand once they start getting the fucking crime here. As soon as I can I move you somewhere else? Yeah, but I don't really want to get rid of that, do I? Or shall I? Does it matter? No, it doesn't. Reason is that mass transit. Oh, maglev's done. Them done then. Boats. Start getting some tourists in. I will explain the reason for getting rid of the passenger dock is because it gets rid of the passenger boats. Well, and they are only for workers. And we're after high wealth and medium wealth, high wealth tourists actually. So we need to get them ships into these docks. Kirby Road. Big road. Ooh. I can keep it straight. Up to a certain point anyway. Amplifiers are done. Level 2 done. Let's get some gamblers in here. Suppose before I do, let's transport bus. It. Some of them in. No. I will pick two to specialise in gambling. Pick two there. Stick one there. And I'm after medium. One more. Let's have a hotel. Some rooms for them to stay in. Alright, so need to get you rezoned. That's it, commercial takes precedence. More medium. Oh, perfect fit. Not a perfect fit. Damn. For that. Somewhere for them to stay the same. There, it's perfect fit. Two on the back. Let's let them get me some profit in. Let's see if I can get me the senile headquarters sorted out the way. Shame I can't get the trade headquarters sorted on here. Screams lagging behind a bit. It's a good 30 seconds or so of that. But anywho, Emma's doing for people wise. I have unemployment issues. Now we're down. Oh, it'll be as them doing the factories. Yeah, look, there you go. They're getting bigger. You know what I haven't done? Completely forgot to do that. Now I've got infinite money from Omega Towers, from the Omega Tower glitch. I can get rid of these. There we go, 0%. Still making 40,000 profit. How are you doing? 69. Nice. I wondered why nothing was building here. Now I know! We'll get that filled in. Now point because nothing can build. Bouts are starting to come in now. It's nice to see. How are you doing? Nice. Oh, it was. A big flick to 100 then, didn't it? Oh, yeah, that one is. Getting there should do it soon enough. Shouldn't take that long. I don't know whether to do the Mega Towers again, because I've only got 4 high wealth this time. I won't reap as much reward. Oh, come on then. Just waiting. Why, what's wrong with you? Yeah, I think it's time to start getting some... Definitely time to start getting some workers. Shit me. Need think it's a bit too much to do. We're only at 50%, it's too much to... Nah, tell you what, let's do it. Get level 2 built on them. Out of the way. We're doing 75. Oh, they're getting rather large now. Don't know whether to plop another. I am. I'm gonna plop another one of them. Because I've got quite a few now. It won't be long before them. I've got a big one there. Wow, they are expanding. That's why it helps to have 0% taxes. Everywhere expands so much faster. Don't need those links up anymore. I should have saved it. Or at least seen the thing in. I can search it later. Hey, there we go, gambling headquarters. Medium wealth I'm helping is what's coming in. You because I'm gonna delve straight into regions if I can. Damn. I was hoping it'd let me, but I don't know what I'm going to end up having to do. Shall I put this one? That's the question. Go on, right there. And then another one of you. Oh, how much of a bugger is that? I'll put it there. Aha! It bleeds over there. And I want some little dinky ones. No, won't let me. No. No. I was hoping I could pick one on the underside. On the underbelly. But I can't. But what I might do instead is ditch you real quick. Let's see if I can fit one of these. Ha ha ha! Now I can fit one down the bottom. Bottom. There we go. So, what I'll want instead is a little dinky road. Tell you what. E-zone to rezone. No, I won't. I'll let those build. And I'll I've not got enough room. Not there anyway. I'll put that there now. I'm gonna have to go up here. Hole that peeps will travel. this far. I'm thinking it's around there. Can't remember the exact. Ow, a bit further out, look. That was close. It's actually there. There we go. I'm gonna need some more commercial. Oh, what I could be doing is if I rezone that bit, rezone it. What we should see happen over time. If it calls for it, they will automatically get replaced with commercial. Which, actually, if I do that, and then I want a little bit of commercial there. Tell you what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna force these to build commercial. Nice, high wealth, that's what I want. Staff research upgrade. For now, medicine or engineering. Let's do medicine first. At least that way I should be able to build at least. There we go, the diagnostic lab from the main building, and it said yay, finally, great works, build that solar. So what can I do next? The detective wing, please. Or shall I do health? Now crime. I'm going to need to do crime first because we are going for tourism and gambling, and with gambling comes crime. Got a feeling I could do with another way to get peeps, to get people into here. See, that's all commercial. I don't want to get rid of that because it's all commercial. Would it be worse? I wonder. That's the one I wanted. I'm wondering if it'd be worth putting that in there. I'll try it, because I can always take it out. So the idea is that'll bring all the tourists in for this. Maxing out on medium and high, but I need more low, that's for sure. So I'm gonna get 100,000. You're doing nicely. Staff, let's have a look at my staff now. Staff, people, yeah, well, employment, jobs, whatever. They are staff at the end of the day. I'll put level 3 on, that's for sure. Click, click. Now, considering I said I'd spend about an hour or so on here, we're slowly creeping up to 2 hours. Academy upgrade! Completely forgot about the academy. Now, oh, that's a good point. I don't need to do the fusion reactor, do I? Normally I'd dart the fusion reactor, but because we've got solar farm on the go, don't need it. What I do want is the sky bridge. So I want a nanoscale. You can go there. Research sky bridge. I'll do the control net after. Priority is the sky bridge. Oh, can I build here yet? Oh, not yet. Now I'm gonna have to. Oh, that's a good point. That's a damn good point. I need to. That one's got rad. That's the one I'm doing it with, isn't it? So I need to get some more money over there. Forward. That's 10, 20. 30. I'll do another 50. 40. Another 50. That'll do that, because that will be the one that sends all the resources to the Great Works. I'll need all that extra money for all the importing. How are we doing? How are we doing? Damn, another layer on each then, innit? Yes, it is. I'm going up to level 4 now. Okay. It's the medium wealth. If I remember rightly, the medium wealth towers were a pain in the ass. What I'm going to have to do on the medium one in a moment is for a park level. They are such... If I remember rightly, it is the medium. And they are a pain in the ass to keep happening. How are you doing? Ooh, we're on 93,000. That's not too bad. Got to 93 within the first day. It's nice to be playing a game that runs nice and smooth, man. I forgot how much I enjoy this. Thank you. I know people bang on about City Skylines, but I'd prefer this. I much, much prefer this. Much, much better. SimCity all the way. SimCity. Are you on my shitty chicken? Game. It is. Well, I've got over 2,500 errors on here. There we go. Plastic, alloy, and processors. None of which are available to, none of which are available for me to import through the trade depot. But more importantly, the trade port. So in a moment, I will be skipping over to that one. Start on sending the shit to there. It's awesome. It's awesome. Oh, I've got unemployed. Well, at least they're commuting out, that's something. And the problem is, these, as I say, should I go education? Education! That'll keep them happy, won't it? No. That'll keep them even happier. Time to build some offices. Let's bring that profit back up to 100,000. Let's do this. Where are you at? 76%. Where are you at? Upgrade. Okie dokie, which one do I want first? Gaming division. Mouse flicking definitely. Spinudio, you can go there then. I was hoping to stick it in the middle there, but there's not enough room. Right, let's get some of you. Ow, excuse me. See, they're knocking them out now. No, that gets rid of two. That gets rid of two. That gets rid of three. That gets rid of two. That gets rid of that one. So I'll keep it at that for now. You. I'll get changed. We'll get rid of two of you. Good. Two of you. Land value. Oh, I want to check my land value. Aha. No, that's enough. Keep an eye on. How are you doing? You're nearly there at 200. You're still at 76. This is just shut. You're up to 44. And I need another night out on each. But really, see, I should wait for the sky bridge. It's not for this city that I want the sky bridge in. Please say I did that as a 3. Right then. 3 high. Whatever. I know what I meant. Come on, get filled. We're okay. They're okay. Shopping good, shopping good. No, they're still. Oh, shopping's good, shopping's good, shopping's good, shopping's good. Oh, power! Aha! I wondered when I was going to start suffering for power. Ah, you tart. I am going to start suffering for power soon. We're in the 8:15 AM. Have I got enough time then? No, because I've got to build 7 and 8. Do I need enough people? Yeah. Ooh, that's research. No, because I'm gonna have that done, you know, so it was, what's next? It was the surgical center. Oh, power's really struggling this side. Really, really struggling power over here. Right now there's unpowered buildings. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do. Well, there is, but there's nothing I'm prepared to do yet. Well, I suppose I could real quick. All that way. Well, particularly help with the land value much, but won't be here long. Ew, But now that one. There we go. All my white floor. So I'm going to put a... Because I can't build the solar thingy on top of these ones yet, because you need to build, research the advanced solar array. But what I can do is put that one on here. Again, only temporary until that's done. That won't be done until I'm back over there. I'm not going to be back over there until I've finished doing a few things in here. This is built. Gone past 6 p.m. now, so I've got to wait till 6 a.m. before it will fire up. Are you to 200,000 yet? No, 168. I think that's actually gone down, hasn't it? Definitely not making as much on this one now. Let's get rid of them. Cut some of the losses, get some profit back, cut some costs out. You're not really getting any. See, it's more high, look. Way more high than anything else. So I'm wondering then, shall I ditch you completely and put another one, please? See, I reckon it's going to be that one, but I'm hoping it's this one. Told ya. This. Shall I move it over? Yeah, I suppose really I've got to move it over. Oh, so you can fit in there still. You're just being greedy with space. Do I put another one the other side, or shall I concentrate more on the low well? Oh god. I think that's just made my decision. Unless I put this here. Ow! Oh. Now, me pressing the button is too quick. I was getting a lot of low wealth, weren't I? But not a lot of medium. Let's try that out. See what happens. See, ramping it up there. So, actually, if that's going to do that, get rid of you. Stick another one on the opposite side. Oh, why? I still can't fit it there. It's got to go. Wow, it's going to have to go another two blobs over. There, hopefully. Yes, thank you. Means This one also needs to be moved over. There's a lot of traffic accumulating there. Wow, it's all bottlenecking everywhere. So what I'm going to do soon is... What am I going to do soon? I'm going to... Maglev. There we go. Some houses should ideally put in. You're not doing very well, are you? That was rammed full. Gone down again. Oh well, whatever. Some of this shit in here then. Big Ben. What else was it? Big Ben. Oh, there you go. I ain't got that in here either. That'd help. That'd help big time. Slowly creeping back up. I forgot what the other bloody one is. Where are you? Empire State Building. There we go. That's the one I was looking for. And the Statue of Liberty. Nah, I'll leave that one. High tourist demand. Good. Good. Fucking get him in here then. That's doing shit. Let's cut the costs down a bit. And keep that profit up. That has gone kapoodle. I'm done in this one anyway for now, I think. There's no position at the top or not. I think I've got enough coal. Yeah, let's get these finished off now. I'll get these crowned off and then I'll go back over to there. Back over to that city. What is it? Jug band. There we go. Yeah, not yet. So this is one of the other reasons for maxing the hospitals, police and fire out as well, is because The idea is I don't want those services in here. I may have to, but ideally I don't want on these three cities to supply that one with everything it needs. Workers, water, power. Well, power's coming from there. Workers, water, sewage, industry for the commercial, control net for the maglev, everything. The only thing I want in there is commercial buildings and casinos, ideally. And obviously transport services. Other than that, all it needs to be. Okay, what I'll do is I'll separate these by sticking office in the middle. Alright, top them off. Now see, now really I should put those in, but because it's medium wealth, no mound. Keep them happy and stick the part. You, however, get these. How are you doing? 52%. How are you doing? 39%. It just slipped out. Not too bad. It's not mega bad traffic wise. Could be better, but everybody's that time of day. Busy period. Losing profit. See, now it's rammed full, so I know it's making profit. Yes, that's what I want you to do, is make profit. That's more like it. Hey, back up to the 100k profit. Howdy guns. Right, so can go back to the main menu, save this one to the server. Play. Let's play. You jug band, what I want. What do I need to do? Do wait for you to get authorized. We're gonna wait for stuff tomorrow or not, so I need to do trade, yes. Just the one for now. I'm gonna put it as close to there as I can get it. And I believe at the moment oil is the most expensive commodity of these three. Oh shit, too many, hold on. Some do, some don't, and this is one that don't. What do you over there to break it past the limit? There, get rid of them. I think it's one. Two more, and there we go. Import. Should I get working on some stuff? Suppose, can I fit some in there? Can I fit four towers in there? Well, it's not straight. It's not. God damn it. Okay. I'll go from this way instead. See if yep. I bet that. Get you up to you. Drop you off. Get you out. And what I'll do is I'll chop that out of there. Connect you to you. One of each for now. Oh, fuck. Fudgesicle. Right mouse button and a high wealth more. And in the parts, Plaza. Why not? There we go. What else am I going to need? I'm going to need. Wait for them all to go to school, because they will most definitely moan if there is nowhere. I didn't want it on the side. Too many. That's more like it. I don't need any stops because mega towers get automatically serviced. What I do want is Just a little one for now. Don't need to go all out, do I, for the moment. 3, 2, fill you up. Good for them. Yeah, same again, just a little one. Nothing major. If I stick you there, should be able to. Oh, too many. And then that should be everything I need, apart from staff. Fast forward, because I'm on here to get the trade headquarters to begin with. Oh yes, I'll need to do that as well, won't I? No. There you go, now I have 3 different storage slots. Some people, get some residents. They're built. You're needed there. Yeah, I've got 3 lots now. See, I can finally build you. Right, how much profit did I need to get the first upgrade? 250,000. Have I imported? No, I haven't. Mind you, that was only today, so 16,000 and it's it's not a lot, is it? Only 160,000. Oh, I am gonna need to do another one. Go on then, okay. Ooh, wrong one. There we go. Nah, wrong screen. That's more like it. And the same with you. Import. Not nice and full. So for what it's worth, might as well set these to import as well. And that should be enough for 111, 16 of them, 160 I'll call it, just to round it off. Another 160 will give me the 320, which is enough to get me the 250,000 profit. A bit long-winded way to do it, but it's a quicker way to do it, really. I've just realised that. Oh no, there it is. Okay, so, sorry, I was glancing away at the other screen for a moment there. So, where am I? Waiting for that one to get its last little fill. And it's full. But we got the mix of old and new. Some of the new cars coming in, some are old. Nay. Not everywhere has been futurised. Right, so what we've got to do now is wait. So we need to basically wait for the next trading day. So nothing else is going to be traded today. So hopefully this will go as today's, so tomorrow will be a zero. So basically I've got to wait for this now to drop down to whatever little it has to import in oil for supplying the city. Now that too is a good point because I can put all that down. I don't need that much because I'm burning too much oil. Waiting for, as I say, I'm just waiting for, that's what I'm waiting for, that to go down. So we've got to wait for the, let's see, 1 AM has passed, so now we've got to wait a full day now. The city, got nothing to do, there's nothing else to do now, just as I say, Because all I want to do now with this one, with the moment and the time being, is get all the goods transported out to there. Which is plastic, alloy, and processors. So the easiest way to get access to those is to fully upgrade that. That's one, well, it's not one building, it ends up being four buildings, but ultimately that's one headquarters, or phrase it has, as opposed to having three or four. This one's fully upgraded, you've got access to everything in the trade port, which is what I want. The trade port can hold more storage. And more importantly, I can connect it to there, so I can get stuff imported faster. So, come on, another, what, 16 hours, 15 hours? Are we there yet? No, there's another 12 hours left. Yeah, look, still says. Doesn't really matter much, just go wait, just time, just sitting here waiting, that's all. Well, I could do another one on each. It's 1200, 600, this gets 300 actually, so will I be over? Might be a bit mightily over if I do that. Surprised they're that happy. Megatowers are normally back for happiness. Yes, we're waiting, still waiting. Thought I knew it would be over. getting dark. Nearly there. I think it's time for a munchie break soon. Wait for it, wait for 1 a.m. Yes, that's nice for that, I don't want one. And we should see. Here we go, look. That's all cleared, so now what we do. Export that shit. And hopefully, I can get enough of it out. Export, export. Go, go, get rid of it. Oh no, I wanted to look at the global market. What I wanted to do. What is that one back on there? I ain't played on that one. I didn't load that one up. Strange. Okay. Come on then, how are you doing? 101. Gotta wait for that now, wait for that to get to 250. Wait for it to say upgrade. Then do the electronics. Close. 240. 240. 240. Come on. The next ever passes, that should say upgrade. Upgrade available. And as I say, here we go, electronic. We go electronics because it's the one with the highest value in goods. And then what I need to do is that exact same process what I've done with the oil, but with the computer there. Or TVs, whichever's the highest, well, whichever's going to be the highest cost. Get rid of you for now. We're just wasting my space. Is it the turn of the trade depot? No. I'll put it there, because I'm only going to concentrate on importing and exporting. So I don't actually need to build my own trucks. What I do want... Ta-da! Oh shit! Dude, why? Fucking Where are you? Hey, there's some other people on here, look. Hitman! Da-da-dum! I'm gonna be streaming that later. Hitman. Anyway, I needed to check out which one of these is the most valuable product at the moment. So we've got 126 and 147 for computers. So I'm going to be importing shit out of these computers. Stop there. Was now. That's it for. And to help with the import export process, freight rail. That's 120,000. Wow. 140, yeah, that should be enough. That should easily be enough to get 2 million. But, hold on. It's not just 2 million I want to go for, is it? Hold up. Because the one after that's what? 4.5, is it? If I remember rightly. Put you there. And ditch that road. But, go on then. That there, because putting another one of these there will just drive the land value down. Really, I don't want to do. Okay. So then. Ah, there you go. Do the same with this one. Stop there. And there, and then. For them. Computer, computer, computer. Computer, stupid computer, and then set you to import as well. You should be importing, yep, and you are importing. You are going to go down to zero because that is going to go into a minus. Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2, yes. We'll be on that later too. We're going to be on a few different games today. Right, fast forward. Right, okay, I'm gonna call it a stream for now. Oh, it will be back on later. Don't know what I'll be playing. Don't know if I'll carry on with this or play something different, but now it's time for a munchie break. So I will say thank you all for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye now. Peace out, people. Bye bye.